Lead on, adventurer. Your quest awaits.
There's something I want to give you now that we have the chance. My blood code. That way I can keep helping you out even if I'm not around, right? It's a symbol of trust. Go on, take it.
You saved me back in town, and now I live at the shelter you told me about. I have to donate blood regularly, but they give me food, a place to live, and clean clothes. I can sleep without fear of revenants or the lost. To me, it seems quite luxurious. I have a much better life now, thanks to you.
What is it? It seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from elements left in the vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. Take care.
Allow me to thank you again. Because of you, the research into the blood springs is going ahead. Plus, I'm sure the missile and rejuvenated springs will save the lives of lots of revenants. I hope your success continues. We can head out whenever you're ready.
So, where are you dragging us off to next? What?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Let's do our best out there.
Finally! At last, someone's here! I woke up and everything was in shambles. I don't know what's going on. I have no mask and this thirst feels like it's going to kill me. But there's a monster around. It's wandering up ahead. Please do something about it. I can't get out of here until you do. Everything that happened to me is foggy. The last thing I recall is the city falling apart and all those horrors showing up. Yeah, those huge, awful horrors. They smashed my house. If I go back there, I might remember more. Anyway, thank you for saving me.
Have something we can use? So many blind spots.
How's this?
Thank you.
should find better ground.
Down below. It looks like a graveyard.
Bring it anytime!
Definitely lurking around here. Be prepared for an ambush. Making sure your gear is good.
Wait, you're the Crimson Sword! Hey, let me just say, I don't have time for dealing with folks like you. I'm in a tight enough spot already, and now the Lost are slowing me down. Damn it all. I just want to find a blood spring for everyone. The Lost over in the park, there's nothing I can do about them.
Fight that looks interesting. No harm in being prepared. Bet this park was a nice place to hang out. This place used to be a park, huh? This lever looks important. Look, the water's low. I feel so much lighter now.
Enemy right by us.
Bring it anytime.
Travel safely.
No harm in being prepared.
Swarming together. You have to take whatever you can use. That's a nice thing to have around. Threat spotted. Have something we can use? For something? Where's the boy? If he wandered off, we should search for him. Can't say I'd like to stick around long. Lost her over there. Down here.
bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
That's a real gem. Hold on. I'm on my way. I'd like to stick around long. Keep an eye on that hole.
Right. There's no water through here.
Bogged down here. Let's open it up and see, shall we? You pick up something we can use? Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Stopped our trade.
whatever you can use.
To this. See how far we've gone. We're bogged down here. Missile. A little luck at last. Let's look forward to this. Sorry. Moving out. How about getting off our feet for a little while? Huh. Here's a good place to rest.
'Cause I've been living life right like I could just die.